This is Tony here. I'm here with the Houston Takeover Challenge group, and we're going to show you today an exercise where it's going to work your legs, your shoulders, and the core at the same time. And we also have a modified version for people who can't work their shoulders out too well. So ladies, grab the dumbbells. First, you want to make sure legs are shoulder width apart. You want to keep the stomach tight while you're doing this exercise as well. And keep the chin up, chest up at the same time. Ladies, dumbbells up. And here we go on count of three. One, two, three. So we're going down to the squat, and then we're going into the press, okay? Remember, sink the hips, all right? Chin up, chest up. Weight on the back of your heels so you keep the pressure off your knees. Modified version, keep the dumbbell in front as you're squatting down. Keep the chin up, chest up as well. You want to do about 10 to 12 reps if you want to tone the body and build that lean muscle. Great whole body workout. Ladies doing a great job here, rocking it out. I like it, ladies. We turning up this body life. This is what we do. Different challenge groups, one of my favorite exercises as well, because it keeps everything tight. Body life, baby. Let's do it. Turn up.